I've heard the stories of so many great men like Paul Gindry. Men who took over the north with their lives. When God wants to start a move, he releases an atmosphere that prepares the mind of people to lay down their lives for what is coming for. I don't know, but I hear. Listen, please listen. I'm about praying. There are 10 of you who God will give admission after this prayer. That is my assignment here. That you will not worship and go the same way you came. If you are the one I'm talking to, can you shout a loud amen? Listen, enough of those meetings where you come and leave as if nothing happened to you. Some of you, you go for concerts and you are not born again. No. It's not like that. There is an identity that is rising up in Kafanta. I decree, as many as are born revivalists from Ekwa, I command them to rise up in the name of Jesus. I command every sickness, everything that has caused you sorrow, everything that has caused you to weep, every hold of delay in your life. The Bible says, and God has highly exalted him and given him a name that at the mention of the name of Jesus, every knee must bow, of things in heaven, of things on earth, of things beneath the earth, and every tongue will confess that Jesus is Lord. I command every sickness out of your life. 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 Every spirit of failure, every spirit of delay that has troubled your life and destiny, I come as one sent by God, and I command them canceled forever.